Rustico Torrecampo, the first boxer who dealt Manny Pacquiao his first career loss in 1996, believes Juan Manuel Marquez's right blow at the end of round six was a lucky punch. The 41-year-old Misamis Oriental native believes Marquez took advantage of the winding clock to defeat the Pac-Man. Torrecampo handed Pacquiao his first loss as a pro with a third-round knockout. After the loss, Pacquiao eventually worked his way up to become an 8th-division world champion.
Nakachamba lang po. Dahil yung ano parang nandun yung kumpiyensa na malapit na ang time. Parang akala hindi siya abutin. Yun, inabot pa siya ng wild punch ni Manny ni Marquez. Nakababa na nga ang kamay niya eh. Dahil ang alam niya,
tapos na eh.
Bibil na eh. Hindi naabutan ng bill na nasikwat ni Marquez. Juan Manuel Marquez.
Ayun. Chamba, sa tingin mo, lucky punch?
Chamba, lucky punch. Kasi ang chamba kasi walang matibay dyan sa chamba eh.